The buyers determine the quantity, and the seller sets the price. The Federal Reserve can set the price of reserves, but the quantity is determined by the banking system.